Well, it doesn't. It's not quite finished, but it doesn't.
Good morning, Your Majesty, Your Highness, Gentles. I am Viscountess Gloria Summerland, and this is Argent. Argent is descended from the Spanish and Portuguese forces. And coincidentally, the Spanish forces were greatly admired during the Middle Ages and became the standard for the war horses during the period. In fact, Xenophon greatly admired the Spanish forces for their temperament, agility, and strength, and they played a part as far back as the Peloponnesian Wars. And, like Viscount Richard, we set a good stock in groundwork, and one of the things groundwork for is to teach agility on the ground before we can understand. So, tonight we're going to show some of those exercises.
Mm-hmm. I'm working for a school. And I really think that a lot of our
thank you for the honor of allowing us to practice in
that's one of the